Hello everyone. In this video, we are going to talk about RTC or real-time clock. So, what is RTC? Yeah, we know that RTC is real-time clock. Basically, the real-time clock is an integrated circuit and it is used to keep the track of time. So, due to the precise functioning, the RTCs are incorporated in personal computers, consumer electronics, and in embedded devices. The RTC IC have a small memory unit to store a set of values about current time values. The time values are for the year, month, date, hours, minutes, and for seconds. The user can configure the RTC by writing the values to registers. The major feature of RTC is that it have a backup power source. So, this backup power source is used to keep the time if the primary power source is off or unavailable. And it consumes very low power. The processor can communicate with an externally interfaced RTC through simple serial communication protocols like I2C, SPI and one-way protocols. And we commonly use I2C protocol. Thank you guys for watching this video. Stay tuned to watch the next part. And if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe.